Hello, and good afternoon. Today we will accomplish the assignments for week 7 about the discussion cell about the our picture we chose in SEL 5. Okay, my name is Khairul Rizal bin Khalid. My matric number is 190412. I'm taking bachelor in major biology in faculty science. I'm stay in College Sultan Alauddin Sulaiman Shah.
Next is me. My name is Ahmad Muzani Muhammad Nazri. My matric number is 189014. I taking course bachelor of biology. And I stay in same like him for SAS. Next.
Okay, my name is Diki Rawan. My matric number is 189155. I'm taking Bachelor Science of Architecture. I'm from KTN.
Okay, good afternoon everyone. My name is Linish Masana Suraja. Matrix number 189144. I'm taking course of Bachelor of Science, Major Biology, and I'm from Postal School.
Okay. From the STL5, we have chose our picture that being suggested. But when I see the suggested picture and I see the picture that we all choose, we are choosing a different picture for each of us. So, we start with Linesh. Okay. What is your picture and why you choose your picture?
Okay, my picture is this actually.
Show to the camera.
My teacher, I choose this because this environment is nice. And how the people did this is actually very hard to do with this kind. Okay. So they did this, so this is one of the wonderful monuments to see. And the purpose I choose this is like this monument shows us that this person is meditating.
Okay.
Actually, the purpose I choose because I like to meditate actually. Meditate helps us to concentrate and relax our mind. Usually, some of us, because all of us have stress because we are human beings. So, to overcome stress, one of the best ways is you have to meditate. So, for myself, I will take like 10-15 minutes every day to meditate, twice a day. So, I like this picture because it's like most related to me because I myself always meditate. And then the creator, how they did this, they are so creative with this, and it attracted me to choose this.
This picture was so realistic. Why so simple?
Yeah.
Okay. A picture that has a lot of meaning. Okay.
I choose picture this ladder.
Why ladder?
Okay, the lady, I choose this because story behind this picture. I like this picture really inspired me because this picture, if you see the lady coming up and it's curvy.
Oh,
and,
just that line.
And at the end of the ladder is like it made a success. If you see this, you must have effort. But you have obstacle to overcome before you can succeed.
Alright.
It means we need to overcome the difficulty to achieve the success.
Because you have always your option to come up with problems.
Sometimes the problem is
let's say you start here.
It's even easier than we harder and harder.
It's harder when difficulty.
Yeah,
it can come up from any problem. Okay. So, Murdani, how about it? Any addition? It's very related in my life because I don't know the sketches before.
Okay.
And I keep practice. It's really inspiring. And now I can sketch everything.
My picture is this. You can see this.
Oh, it's like you and
it's so simple, but it makes inspired me by showing the bonding between you and me. For example, friendship, right? Friendship, you and me. I like to create a bonding, a lot of bonding with a friendship. With a friendship, we can overcome anything like this feature. We have reached, when we have a friendship, we can overcome anything.
Yeah.
So this feature really show you and me can create a strong bonding that can overcome the difficulty.
Okay, the power of the relationship bonding.
Yeah.
Which is interesting. Yeah. Like show one book, is it?
Show
one book.
They just use the old books, then they cut on the top of it, so it can create the books, the letter, yeah, the letter, and the show you. I mean, so simple, but it brings a lots of meanings.
Actually, it's great too.
I agree it also.
Really great. Yeah, yeah. Okay.
And how about you, Kayu?
Okay, my picture is really kind of typical. It's just a this, a lot of pyramids.
Show you the camera.
A lot of pyramids. So some colors in it. So I taking this picture because it is very, it is have related to my life. It's our life actually. So if you can see the base of the pyramid is small. It means our preparation to stop something. So then the height of the pyramid means our problem. So sometimes our preparation to solve problem is not well prepared. Then at the top of this peak we have a sharp edge. So that means our hardest moment to solve our problem. It's not easy to solve all problem, right?
Yeah.
So that is in our life we have all problems and we have to solve it. We feel very very hard to solve it. We feel very suffered. That's why they show the sharp edge, because it means really hurts. So that is mean by this pyramid. Yeah, a lot of problem, right?
Yeah.
But then the pyramid is colorful.
Yeah.
It means the life is colorful.
Yes, yeah. Life is colorful. Yeah. Even we have a lot of problem, we solve it. Then the problem is more mature. Okay. More mature, and this problem is the one which colored our life. So I choose this picture because it's really related to our life, because without problem, our life is not colored, it's not happy.
It's just a plane.
Yeah, it's just a plane. So sometimes people tend to have problem, right?
Yeah.
So they can make it as a memory. Yeah. Okay. So, Jackie, about your picture. I think about the end of the ladder.
Yeah.
What can I do? Like, so you mean it by success? Really success?
Yeah.
Okay.
Before this, I can sketch aside.
Yes.
Yeah. I keep sketches for 2 years.
Years.
Oh. Yeah.
2 years.
Keep practice every day. So now I can sketches very fast. Thumb sketches.
Oh.
If I can see this, I can sketch this very fast. So this is very related and inspiring, and because this is very related to my life.
Oh, okay. That's why you take architect, right?
Yeah.
Architect have a lot of things to draw, sketch.
Yeah.
That is your specialist.
Yeah.
So, want to add any?
How about you?
Yeah, one I want to add is like I told about the importance of meditation, right?
Yes.
What's importance? Like your students, like you got like, of course we have so many steps, we have quiz, we have so many problems, final exam, you know, know. So when we are studying, so we don't know how to relax ourselves, because before going to exam, we have to relax ourselves so that we can remember all the things we have learned. So if you meditate, relax your mind for a while, you can recall back what you have studied. So that it's easier for you when you go to the exam, you can focus on what you have studied, then you can exam properly. For us, student life lah. Because if like, if we go on to the adults like that, we are doing work right, because too many stress and they are working place. So by education, they can relax their mind, they are focused on their work, and they can finish their task on time.
Okay.
The importance of meditation.
Okay,
and tell me your
about my picture, you and me, this doesn't show about for the friendship, how about mother and son, father and the daughter.
It's a love.
It's a love. It's a represent love. Yeah. So if you cannot keep up with the love between the families, you may go down. Right. So, for example, if we are taking the exam but we wrote to our mother, do you think we can achieve the success, kan?
No, right.
So we need to keep good attitude to our family. Okay. So that our exam can be more easier and we could achieve a better life.
Okay. So about my future, actually my advice is, even our life is full of problems, we could not give up, just end up and solve the problem, because the problem is the one who coloring our life. Without the problem, we are in the same place, so we are not evolved, we are not moving. That's all. So don't give up to the problem. Just stand up and solve it.
I like to sum up from your points.
Yeah.
Like in here in Kosas, we practice ourselves in with pressure. Do you know diamond without pressure, he cannot make it right?
Yeah.
So to make it a diamond, we need a pressure.
Yeah.
Like ourselves, we need a pressure to become a better person.
Yeah.
That's why we need
to improve ourselves.
Pressure and problems.
I think this picture really inspired to us as a student.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, so all our pictures give inspiration in our life. So this is for our pictures. Now is the session for us to give our opinion about the other pictures. Okay, start with Dinesh.
Okay, talk about the purpose I choose this picture, you all know already.
Yeah.
Other than my picture, among these three pictures, I like this one, the Skyroot one.
Okay.
Why I choose this picture? Because, as Skyroot said, this picture tell us, we all as human beings, we are going to have problems.
Yeah.
Okay. Then the important thing is how is we going to achieve the peak of the problem and solve it. And become a better person. Okay, we have to know we have problems, but we have to know that we have solution also for the problem. Yes. The thing is, we find out how the solution overcome. So this picture also inspired me. Other than my picture, this picture also inspired me to be more confident in overcoming our problem. Okay, Jake, how about you?
Okay, among these pictures, I choose this. Because it's about a bonding. We have problems in life, right?
Okay.
So if I see this picture, I see my mom. Because okay. He always behind me and support me.
Alright.
Okay. She always support me. So he really inspired me because I can remember my mom always.
Okay.
Among this picture, I like this picture because usually I'm always in stress. So with this meditation, I could release some stress so I can think more properly and more straight. So This picture really inspired me and give me some confidence to answer some calculus problems. We need a passion to calculate the calculus because the calculus very hard to think.
Okay. Okay, how about you, Pedro?
Pedro?
Okay. Actually, from the part of these pictures, this picture is just like same meaning like mine. It tells about our life,
our journey.
Yes, our journey to achieve the success. But I really like this picture because you know, from my picture, it shows that our problem make us hurt, make us suffer. So to overcome the suffer, we need to meditate. So meditate is we are looking back into ourselves, looking for our weakness, looking for our strong part, and our mistake. So if we can see all of these elements, we can improve ourselves. So the problem we are doing is like not to suffer, but we just enjoy it. Yeah, we enjoy it. Okay.
So we can conclude that all the four pictures we have chosen is actually teaching us how to overcome problems.
Yeah.
How to be a better person.
Yeah. How to become a better student.
Yeah, better students, student. Okay. College is student now. If you are a student, you have to think positively always.
Yes.
Take all the problems easily and also create a nice bonding between our friends because we gonna have new friends.
Yeah.
Yeah. So just love is love. We have new friends. And then lecturers also, we have to stay a nice bonding.
Yeah, we have to bond to the children.
Yeah. That's the importance of you as a student. We have to be trying to be a better person now.
So, okay, that's all. We have to meditate, to see our journey, to create a bond, a strong bond between us, and
to overcome our problems.
Yes, to overcome our problems. Okay. So, in addition, so our conclusion?
That's all.
That's all? Okay, that's all. Thank you.
Thank you.